What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Awesome Will. And this is my review of WWE's Clash of Champions Gold Rush. I'm shaking my head in disbelief. Good view is alright, but eh. We'll go over to some of the matches. Some of the matches I didn't make predictions for, which I posted on Twitter, which I took the tweet down. I predicted Roman was going to retain, and he did, because he also threw in the towel. Drew McIntyre would retain. I was actually hoping for Nikki Cross to win, but nope. Bayley retained, and had another match against Asuka, which did not happen. Ended in a disqualification, and Sasha Banks attacked. Still wouldn't do this or anything. But, yeah, and also the Street Profits retained, and I'm not counting the pre-show. New day since the SmackDown title card was on there. Don't know why! But, yeah, overall pay-per-view, and this is actually shorter than my Sunday video. I'm going to get the pay-per-view a solid 4 out of 10. It's up to the next pay-per-view. It was up to the hype. But yeah. Hope you guys do enjoy. And I want to give you guys a perfect as well say this. Streams may be coming back Thursday. You never know. But yeah. I will get to you guys all later. I got to try and find a way to get my dog out of my room. It's been in the room since 7 o'clock. Later.